Hello everyone, thank you for visiting our PP Solution YouTube channel. I'd like to show you a quick video of unboxing our RTAP2U GNSS receiver. It comes in this box and you can see the serial number here and the KC mark. It acquired a KC certification and it recently got the Japan MIC certification as well. If you open the box, you can see that it comes in a very safe condition with the sponge surrounding your receiver. If you pull it out, the receiver is very small and compact. It fits in one hand and it is also very light as well. The serial number sticker is on the bottom. And this is the antenna connector where you can connect the GNSS antenna. There are four LED indicators. This one shows the Wi-Fi connection status. This one is the positioning status. This one shows the satellite signals. And this one shows whether the device is on or off. So to put the device on, you open this here and press this button. Then it starts to get on and the LED shows the status. This is where you connect the USB Type-C. You can charge the device through the USB and also receive data as well. This is a short video about unboxing RTAP2U. Thank you for watching, and you can check out more videos in our YouTube channel as well. Thank you.